Chinese hypersonic drone Wuzhen-8, similar to US SR-72 Dark Star. China's Wuzhen-8 drone again appeared at the Changchun Air Show, sparking debates among observers on the mysterious drone, unmanned aerial vehicle. So far, the analysis claims it to be a high-altitude, hypersonic reconnaissance and targeting drone similar to US SR-72 Dark Star, Mini SR-72. The drone made its first official appearance during China's National Day military parade on October 1, 2019, before which it had appeared in hazy satellite photographs. An article in the South China Morning Post, SCMP, report from the same year also identified it with another designation, DR-8, which would play a key role in a conflict with US aircraft carrier strike groups in the South China Sea or the Western Pacific. Faster than Mach 3 means it would touch Mach 4, which is near hypersonic speeds. There is practically nothing on the Wuzhen-8 or DR-8's speed and technical capabilities on their official media. But his subsequent claim was even more shocking, which said that the People's Liberation Army, PLA, had been using drones, which can reach as far as US bases like Guam. The design doesn't appear full stealth, based on the absence of radar-absorbing metal work, finishing, and special paint, which is easy to identify. However, it certainly has been designed for very low observability. The drone design and capabilities: the drone is triangular-shaped, almost like a flying wing, with no air intakes and rocket-like bell-shaped exhausts. This means it does not have air-breathing propulsion like a jet engine that needs to suck in atmospheric air to compress, heat, and ignite its mixture with jet fuel. But whether it has a rocket engine has officially never been clarified but confirmed on other online portals. Secondly, it has two loops on the top fuselage over its spine, which means it would probably be launched from an aircraft. The plane is a potential platform to launch it. If the DR-8 is air-launched, the H-6K and H-6N bombers would be the most likely to carry it, since no plane in the People's Liberation Army Air Force and People's Liberation Army Navy can carry such a heavy and large drone. The H-6 series are dedicated strategic bombers designed to carry various cruise, land attack, and anti-ship missiles. Thirdly, other photos of the Wuzhen-8 don't show electro-optical equipment on its chin or underbelly, which means it has to be concealed in retractable bays. The dividing lines of hatches that carry retractable equipment like landing gears, air-to-air refueling probes, or bomb or missile bay doors are usually visible but are absent on the DR-8. Wang Xing, a professor at China's Air Force Engineering University, has having said at an academic conference in Xi'an in 2020 that hypersonic drones could be used against F-22s and F-35s. Xing said that while stealth technology is redundant in close combat, once it launches a bomb or a missile, a hypersonic drone deployed by China's land-based air defense system could catch up with an F-22 in seconds. It could fly home at more than twice the speed of sound after launching an attack. The hypersonic drone could only be the DR-8, since no other Chinese drone seems to be designed or powered for the purpose. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.